Hello everybody, my name is Eblackchi, and welcome back to another episode of the Survival Games on the Hive server. Yeah, playing this map. This is called Steam Shire Island. I do like this map, but I haven't played it recently. I like how you have to kind of parkour to the spawn, so that only people with true skills will actually be able to get good stuff. As you see, I have the most true skills there ever was, so I managed to actually get some good stuff, which we are not going to put on until we get a weapon, as per always. And also, guys, I have kind of an announcement, I guess. You might have been noticing that my past videos recently have been, like, really, like, going up at the same exact time, which is, for the first video, 1 p.m. EST and 1:30 EST time for p.m. Yeah, obviously I'd upload my videos in the a.m. hours because, you know, that's a good idea. No, p.m. Like, really consistently, you might have noticed that. Like, at the same exact time, just because I'm using the YouTube scheduled uploader. Because I have kind of a new thing I'm doing with videos. Basically, instead of, like, doing videos, like, super early in the morning. Before, like, everything. And then, like, uploading it really quickly and being in a hurry about it. I decided I think a better thing to do is record, like, later in the day. Like, you know, 4, 5, 6 o'clock. And then then upload the videos the next day, so I basically have more room to do better videos. I basically have more room to do better videos. Crap. Probably shouldn't have put on this good stuff, and if I didn't have a sword. All right. Well, anyways. Yeah. Like, so I think it's better to do that because then I'm not in such a hurry to do videos. Really, really early in the morning. And I can do better videos if I have, like, if I can just relax more and just do more videos, you know, like, later in the day. So basically how this works is I'm gonna be doing, I mean, it doesn't really matter for you guys what time I record the videos. All you have to know is that the videos, I decided on a time, actually. They're gonna be going up at 1 p.m. PST for the first video, and 1:30 PST for the second video, because that means it'll also be 4 o'clock and 4:30 on EST time, so I think that's a good time for everybody, so just remember that, 1 p.m. PST for the first video, and 1:30 PST for the second video, which is 4 o'clock EST, why is this so hard, this is easy, first is 4 o'clock EST, for, you know, that time, and 4:30 EST for, the second video, so just so you know exactly when the videos are going up, and it's also better for me, because as I said, I don't have to be in such a hurry to do videos really early, so, I mean, I can do better videos, basically, more ambitious videos, just more time editing them, and more time just doing stuff, basically, which is also another reason I'm looking for more videos to do, so I think that's cool, so it's better in every single way. It's better for me, because it's easier to record, and it's, I can do more things with my videos. I can do better videos, instead of just doing quick SG Heroes and Survival Games videos, and it's better for you guys, because then you can have, like, an exact time that you know the videos are gonna go up, rather than just whenever they just finish processing. But with the YouTube scheduled uploader, I can upload it the day before. Crap, there's a guy coming up. No, he's not coming up. So I can record it the day before, and have it upload at, like, a specific time the next day, which is what I'm gonna be doing. And I'm basically just repeating myself at this point, but I think you've gotten the point by this time. So, yeah, yay for that. So that also means you'll probably, once I figure out, like, something else to do on my channel besides, you know, constant SG Heroes and Survival Games, obviously SG Heroes and Survival Games won't continue, but it won't be non-stop SG Heroes and Survival Games, you know, every single day. So yeah, I think this is better for everybody. It's better for me because it's easier to record videos and I can do, like, you know, more ambitious videos easier, and it's better for you guys because now you can expect the videos at a specific time every single day, which, I will repeat this for the last time, is 4 p.m. PST for the first video and 4:30 PST for the second video, which, wait, am I getting this all wrong? No, it's, oh gosh, if I've been repeating this wrong the whole time, oh my gosh, I'm so dumb. Okay, final thing, this is actually it. It's 4 o'clock EST, and that, which is 1 o'clock PST, Pacific Standard Time, and then the second video was just 30 minutes after that at 1:30 EST. I don't know why this is so hard. It's basically 4 o'clock EST and 1 o'clock PST. And you can probably figure out the stuff in the middle by yourself. Just, like, Google it or something. Because I know there is time zones in the middle. It's not just the West Coast and the East Coast. But, you know, that's usually how everyone says it. Usually everyone just mentions PST and EST because I guess those are the most common. I don't know. so, Yeah, it's pretty legit. Ooh, Stone Sword, finally. I got something, guys. I haven't really been focusing on the game, although I haven't been playing. This probably is gonna just be, might as well just be an upload video. An upload video? Well, I mean, every video is an upload video. I mean, I do have to upload every video. what the heck is this? So, yeah. Final thing. It's 4 p.m. EST for the first video and 4:30 EST p.m. for the second video. And then that's 1 p.m. PST for the first video and 1:30 PST for the second video. So that, I think that's it. I'm not going to repeat myself again. And probably not going to mention any other videos because I'm sure people will recognize the pattern after, you know, after doing it for a couple of days. They'll realize that it gets uploaded at an exact time. So yeah, that's pretty much that. I think you got the point. Easier for me because I don't have to be in such a hurry to do it really early. And it's just easier to do it, you know, later in the day when I don't have to worry about anything. So yeah, pretty legit. Anyways, let's actually just focus on the game now. I think you've gotten the point. Whenever I do updates, I always feel the need to repeat myself, but I'm pretty sure you've gotten the point by this point. It's funny. It's not actually that funny. Yeah, I don't know why. When I just do update videos, I always just repeat myself. So, I think that's it. I don't have to repeat myself anymore. I always have to tell myself. I don't know what that is. Why do I always do that? I always like to have to repeat myself 30 times. But I think you get the point. So, let's just focus on the game now. So, yeah. Alright, got some stuff here, got a bow. I need some more food. I can probably head to the spawn and make this wheat that I got, so let's do that. Well, we can just jump here and get this wheat! I should imagine if... Oh, no! Okay. Almost died there. Not really. I shielded with my sword. Alright, so now we actually got golden pants, so now we're actually doing... Okay. Hi. Oh, hi. They actually didn't see me. Okay. They do not know I'm here. That's legit. Cap, you might see me. You see me, you see me, you see me. You see me. Okay. You die. They don't notice me. Everything is right with the world. Okay, get out of here. Get out of here. I don't think they notice me. I don't want them to notice me. Are they like a team or something? Alright. Well, she's going away. Lucky for her that she's on the... Lucky for her that I don't like water chases because she has, like, no good stuff. Just leather pants. So that would have been a quite an easy win for me. I just hate chasing people in the water because it's so slow and annoying that I'm not gonna chase. All right, if I had a bow, I probably could have gotten her, but I don't. Wait, I do have a bow, but no arrows. So same thing, pretty much. All right, well, if one more person dies, it goes to the arena deathmatch. Yeah, I'm probably gonna upload this no matter what happens, just because of what the schedule thing that I said. Oh, here's a cow right here. I can get some food. All right. So yeah, pretty legit. Pretty legit. Ooh, there's some good stuff right there. Ooh, pretty good. Now, not like mind-boggling good stuff, but it's pretty decent stuff. Got some chain pants. All right, here we go. Arena deathmatch is starting. Ooh, 3 pieces of beef. That's like the best possible thing I could have gotten. Thank you, Mr. Cow. Ooh, there's plenty of cows here. I'll just get all my food from the cows. Eat some delicious raw beef, which I always have to feel the need to say that eating raw beef is only fun in Minecraft. It's not fun in real life. It's very not fun in real life. You could probably die. So don't eat raw beef, kids. Just do it in Minecraft. Alright. Okay, this is good. Yeah, this is definitely this is a good enough food supply. Thank you for the demand. This guy was thanking you. Thank you for the demand. The demand. I hate to make fun of people's spelling, but that's just kind of funny. I don't know. Yeah, let's just make this piece of bread, because why? Ooh, I have plenty of bread, actually. Very good idea. Alright, good. Good, good, good. Let's just drop some junk. Yep. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Very good. I have lots of helmets. Lots of helmets. All of the helmets. Alright, we're pretty good on- we're really good on food now, so that's good. Everyone kill Philip, he is most op. Alright, I will- let's see how op Philip really is. Who's will- so far, these guys don't look too op. I mean, that guy has iron pants, but he has leather stuff. I guess I'll team with you. Okay, so far I've not seen anyone that is op. Okay, he's op. Yeah, he is. Compared to us, at least. Let's team up. Come on, team up on him. Yeah, team up. Let's team up on him. Let's team up on him. This is how we win. This is how we win. I feel bad for the Philip guy, honestly. I really do. I really do. But you know what? You know what? Let's just do this. Let's just do this. Hey, Scrub. Hey, Philip. Hey, Philip! 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 Oh, he got somebody on fire, though. Which, sucks for the person that was on fire. Come on, you gotta team up on him! I can't just fight him by myself. Oh, thank you for the arrow. I can definitely use that. Oh, I hit him. Sorry, dude. Sorry, dude. So Sorry, dude. Okay, we're fighting this guy. As long as we can take this guy down, I'll be very happy with my life. Yes, no, get him. He's so damaged. Come on, you got him, bro. I gotta watch this now. This is intense. Let me go. Let me see. Okay, this is, yeah, it doesn't matter. Get him. No. GG. All right, GG, losers. All right, I mean, he has the right to say that. I mean, he managed to win against three people that were teaming up on him, so I guess he has the right to say that. He kind of wrecked us. We probably should have been more organized instead of just, instead of, like, three people teaming up on him, it was, like, three 1v1s. We didn't go all in him at the same time. It was basically just three separate 1v1s, and then when one died, someone else came in. So we probably should have just charged him all at once, but, yeah, it was still a good game. Not really, I didn't get any kills, but I'm still gonna upload it because of all the schedule stuff I talked about. And I guess, we get into the arena deathmatch, we try to team up on the guy. So yeah, it's pretty much that. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later. Bye. Hey, thanks for watching my video. If you want to watch the previous video that I've made, you can click the video on the left. If you want to watch the next video that I've made, you can click the video on the right. If my next video is already uploaded by the time you watch this, that is. I'm feeling pretty good about this. Let's get this right now. With your wooden sword scrub. He's a wooden sword scrub. That's what he is. Even though the golden sword. Oh, yep.